Salam, welcome to Zakariyoki. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we are going to study about our extreme geniuses rule. Our extreme geniuses rule or are they just myths? Our extreme geniuses rule or are they just myths? There are two types of geniuses. Ordinary geniuses do great things, but they leave you room to live to believe that you could do the same. There are two types of geniuses. Ordinary geniuses do great things, but they leave you room to believe that you could do the same. If only you worked hard enough. There are two types of geniuses. Ordinary geniuses do great things, but they leave you room to believe that you could do the same. If only you worked hard enough. Then there are magicians. And you can have no idea how they do it. Feynman was a magician. Feynman was a magician. Hans Bethe in 1967, Nobel Prize in Physics. Now admittedly, Dick spent a lot of time and expended a significant portion of his considerable intellect on cultivating just that impression. Maybe Bethe, who knew him well, was even pulling Dick's leg in a sabbatical fashion when he said this. Having said that, few loud argue that it took a special kind of genius to polish the four highly novel and influential article that Estin did in his Annus Mirabilis of 1905. Extreme geniuses is real. Einstein and Newton offer the most obvious example of this with the additional perspective. Let add Gauss and Euler to this list. Please subscribe down below on my channel and may God bless you. Today we have talked about are extreme geniuses real or they are just myths? Are extreme geniuses real or they are just myths? Please subscribe. Bye.